and the Swans, who played almost the perfect game here a couple of weeks ago. Begin in unbelievable style and straight in, and they come from everywhere. Kurt Tippett takes the mark.
And now all eyes will be on the kick. But this is a dream start, and the fairy tale finish was just to slot this through with a nice kick, and he's on his way.
Well, the wind at his back is going to help him. It shouldn't be too hard a kick.
Well, Port wanted some help during the week to boo Kurt Tippett, but a little curtsy perhaps to start the day from Tippett, who kicks the opening goal. Well, he's not keen to blow the whistle in those ruck contests, and you wouldn't guess who's got it again, Kurt Tippett. So Tippett has not taken long to show his value. And his kicking has been clean so far. He's got two.
Hummy got an up and under. Here comes Tippett. Gee, when he gets the jukes extended, no defender can get the fist there. Tippett from 35 metres out for goal number four.
Won't be disheartened, because every time it goes forward to Tippett, he marks and kicks a goal. He looks so dominant at the moment.
Footer, or rather the Carlton players knew. Certainly Bolton did. Now it's full forward. It's taken by Tippett off the ground inside the forward 50. Tippett, so clean, wonderful for a big man. Puts it back, and he's kicked the goal we were talking about. Oh, what wonderful football by Kurt Tippett.
Dirty little fumble. Jack Tippett in the middle of two, to the back, down to 5 seconds, 4 seconds. Tippett! That's a body blow.
Money's worth it, seeing this team rising. Jack, short passes. Tippett can line up for number six.
And even he heads that way, then he points forward and Tippett. And he takes it easy, mate.
So he's got six. And the Swans will win their sixth game